Mm-hmm. Just to, because they just didn't like that. So he wasn't allowed to go to the synagogues or anything. All the Jewishness was cut out of my family line. So yesterday when I had my bar mitzvah, I was the first one since him. So I took a stand and took back the Jewish culture and the Jewish blessing back into my family.
Amen.
the blessings that we're talking about, that shalom means peace. It's not just peace like in wartime, but it's also that peace that passes all understanding, that even in the midst of trials, in the midst of tests, in the midst of life, we have that shalom, complete peace that the world looks at, and that's why they say, there's something different about you. That doesn't get to you like it does everybody else. What is it? You say, it's God. And God wants to bestow an extra measure of peace on all of you today. The Bible tells us not to worry. We have been having a great 3 weeks in the Lord. I mean, it's always a good time, but since Aaron's ear was healed, we've just been in the presence of the Lord, and we realize stuff was happening at Wall Street, and oh well, you know, what's that matter? Because we have God. He is our portion. He is our strength. He is our sustenance. The world around us can collapse, but it won't change my relationship with my Heavenly Father. And we know He will see us through. So as we sing this over you, may you have the peace of God, an extra measure, today and always.